immigrated to the United States, the city of New York and the famous Statue of Liberty greeted them with open arms. These Croats chose the city of New York to build a new life for themselves and their children. The Croatian church became the center of activity for these immigrants. In 1971, the folklore group Kardinal Stepinac was founded. Some of today's performers are the grandchildren of those initial immigrants. The northwestern region of Croatia called Baranja, which lies between the Dunav and Drava rivers, and also the Hungarian border, is rich in its folklore customs. Kardinal Stepinac will perform songs and dances from Baranja.